Good evening, students. The next topic which I want to discuss is Pell's equation. The equation of the type x square minus dy square is equal to n, where d and n are given integers, x and y are unknown, is called a Pell's equation. Now, if d is negative, it has finite solutions. If d is equal to a square, then the equation becomes x square minus ay ka whole square is equal to n. So, this is x minus ay into x plus ay is equal to n. So again, this has finite solutions. Now the interesting case is when d is a positive integer and not a perfect square. In this case, we use simple continued fractions. Now in particular, to analyze this interesting case, we take n is equal to 1 and d greater than 0 and not a perfect square. Further, we will consider only positive solutions xy of the equation, because अगर x नॉट y नॉट इस इक्वेशन का सोल्यूशन है तो चाहे मैं प्लस x नॉट लिखूं या माइनस x नॉट लिखूं, बिकॉज ऑफ दी स्क्वायर टर्म्स बोथ इन x स्क्वायर एंड y स्क्वायर इट विल नॉट मेक अ डिफरेंस. सो इफ x नॉट y नॉट इज एनी सोल्यूशन, देन प्लस माइनस x नॉट y नॉट बोथ आर द सोल्यूशंस ऑफ द इक्वेशन. नाउ द फर्स्ट रिजल्ट इन दिस सेक्शन सेज इफ p एंड q इज एनी पॉजिटिव सोल्यूशन ऑफ दिस पेल्स इक्वेशन, देन p बाय q इज कन्वर्जेंट ऑफ कंटिन्यूड फ्रैक्शन एक्सपेंशन ऑफ रूट d. So means it occurs somewhere in the expansion of under root d. Now it is a solution, so pq is a solution of the Pell's equation, to wo usko satisfy karega. To yahan se a square minus b square ke formula ko expand karke what we get, p minus under root dq is equal to 1 upon p plus under root dq. Now this side is positive, so therefore left hand side is positive, so p minus under root dq is greater than 0, so p is greater than under root dq, right? So it means p plus q under root d is greater than. Now p is number se bada hai, so it means ye q root 2 se bada hoga. So if I take the reciprocal, so 1 upon p plus q under root d is less than 1 upon 2 q root d. Or we can say because jo p minus q root d tha, that was equal to this number, so we can say that p minus q root d is less than this number, right? So if I divide these equation with q, so p by q minus root d is less than 1 upon 2 q square root d. So again, since d is positive, so this number will be less than under root d upon 2 q square d, so under root d cancels, so this is what, 1 upon 2 q square. So it means this number p by q or minus root d is less than 1 by 2 q square. So it means this is some convergent of under root d by the theorems in infinite expansions, right? Thank you, Vita.